There's too many of them, guys. Slam! Slam, are you all right?
Hey, Slam. Are you okay? Oh, I'm sorry about that whole dropping a rock monster on you thing there, buddy.
Doc, any sign of Dr. Terror?
No.
Wink.
Yo, hey, what do you got?
My scanners are picking up a strange energy field around them. There's a high probability they're being controlled by the powers of the Jade Serpent Crystal.
The hot issue isn't how they're working. It's how we're gonna beat them. We've gotta level the playing field. Heck, can you jumpstart that thing?
This might work. If I can just reroute the power reserves to the front thrusters.
Wank.
Got an easier way to be a hero. All right, rock on.
So what were those things?
Reminds me of some of the guys who keep calling you. Except the rocks have more personality.
Yeah, Duck is absolutely right. That's absolutely no chance of that, Letty. I was just kidding.
Those rock guys are the security guards, which means we must be close to theirs lair.
You're not close. You're here. Just in time to see the power of the Jade Serpent.
Whoa. Oh, God.
What's going on? I told you he was a crackpot. Let's get going.
I hope you've enjoyed your little visit down here, because it's now your permanent residence. In fact, soon all of Acmetropolis will reside underground.
Oh, so you're the doctor there, dude?
Hey, cover!
Yeah.